While exploring Rujutsu Hall, Masaki comes across a girl in black, the same girl who appears in her fragmented memories, calling her back to Rujutsu Isle. Masaki desperately wants to find out the connection between the girl and herself. Following the girl through the darkness, she arrives at a room, the room where Madoka was hospitalized 10 years ago. Masaki discovers that all five girls who disappeared were patients of the Rujutsu Hall Sanatorium. They were being treated for Moonlight Syndrome, a condition unique to Rujutsu Hall. We know! Oh my god. While looking for Madoka, Masaki starts to remember the events of 10 years ago. Madoka, where's Madoka? Well, this was... little girl's room. I'm gonna say Ayame, that's not her name. The fuck? That just creeped the shit right out of me. Does she not get lenses? What is happening? It was a Yoko's room. That's right. The nurse came and shouted at me again, going on and on about something earlier. When she turned away from me, I cut her a little and she made the ugliest noise. That bitch is ugly on the inside too. I hate her guts. Ugly things upset me. I like beautiful things. Squashed insects, cut hands, meat wet with red. The loud noise they make just before they stop moving. Beautiful things that only last a moment. Everyone collects things they like and takes care of them. The doctors say collecting things I like is good for my sickness. It'll make me better. So I collect beautiful things, more and more beautiful things. I have to keep collecting them or else my insides. Oh my god, I wonder if she can be a big flashlight head too. We're gonna have to go check this out. Uh-oh. How did that not count? What is going on with this game? Drop me some health. That'd be cool. Or don't. Whatever.
Hi. fuck?
Fatal frame just like that, eh? Take it. Where are you? Oh. Fuck you, why are you not dead? Thank you. Bang, 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 bang. Get fucked. God, do I have to fight this goddamn ghost like a 10th time? Annoyed. What is the blue? I don't know. Hey, projector for the dining room. Projector. Film. I put the footage of the Kagura together, making sure to cut out all the parts where I was in the frame. I don't think anyone would have noticed me unless they were looking very carefully, but it'd be a nuisance if he found out about me. I've kept the film for Ayoko to enjoy, but if she gets bored of it, I'll just destroy it like I was supposed to. Slow lands to do. Take it easy. Okay. Well, I don't know what this blue indicator is telling me. Ah. The hell is that? Head specimen in OR. Something has appeared on. What? Check the OR. You like it so far? Okay, can we go down these stairs all the way? To save. Wait, is there a save here? No? Pourquoi? Are these stairs blocked off? No. Okay. They were. Yes, flashlight head. Oh, she doesn't get a fancy costume? She gets plain clothes. Oh, good for you. Good for you. Ooh. To the outside. Oh, we gotta go to the dining room. What? More blue. Ghost. Ugh, lots of ghosts. Okay, we'll go to the dining room, I guess. I remember how to get there. Wait. Right here. It's behind me. I'm so silly. This giant light in my head is making me confused. There's lots of people in here. Oh, there was. That's not cool. Hey, where's your flashlight head? You ain't got no face, motherfucker. Oh, wait, I have health. I bought health. That's right. Whoa, miss me. Now you gotta kiss me. Bang, 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 bang. Yeah, Masaki was able to find her special friend, the one who she's always talking about when we were young. I think I knew even then. I knew that it was just a plaything, taking the place of her special friend. I knew when I went to live with Misaki and her family, I was nothing more than a replacement. Misaki was always so afraid remembering her friend, so afraid. I found it hard that she didn't have time for me. I would have been so much happier if she had just forgotten about her friend, left it in the past, and got on with the present. I'm going back to my room. Misaki, you go back to your room, too. Go and be with your friend. You can remember now. Go on. It's okay. It's okay. That's a blank page. Come on. The two of you can die together. All right. Where'd the ghost? Where'd she go down? Yeah, but seriously, where did she go down? Said there was something on the floor where she went down, right? Things. Oh, was it? Oh, okay. Fuck. I'm a dum dum. Okay, I guess we'll go save and call it there, because I don't remember what I'm supposed to do now. Something. Okay, well, I guess that's what we're supposed to do now. All right, hello, everybody. So we are going to continue on with more Fatal Frame. I think I'm going to change up our stuff a little bit. Because we got some new stuff. We got dancer swimsuit. We got Chinese evening dress. We got pajamas, I guess. We got glasses. Flowers, cat ears, and a creepy ass mask. Sure, why not? Why not? Okay. That's disturbing. So I think we're going over here. No. Yes. Shit. Were we going in the elevator? I don't remember. Tell you what, we'll go up. And if Ghost Girl appears, then we're going the right way. Mommy. Fricky! How are you? It's good to see you. Of course. You know what? I'll give you a thumbs up too. Because that's about all I'm limited to. I don't know, wait, I can give you one of these. Peace. I can give you a clap. Yay, clap, yay. Elevator, wheelchair, we can't go anywhere. These hands? Did you ever finish Persona? Yes. Gotta get me a matching pair, yes. Tail and everything. I agree. Aha. I'm digging the mask. That's super creepy. Yeah. Wait, I'm gonna tape. I'm gonna listen to that tape. Records. Tapes.
テープ回ってます。どうだい?どんな気分かな?私、お姉ちゃんと同じなの?言ってたよ。同じだって。レーバイだって。そうだね。大丈夫。何も心配することはないよ。Really
make the bones pop.
はい。
All right. Again, don't know if we're going the right way because I forget where we're supposed to be going. Ten. Wow. Nice. Nice haul. How are you tonight, Fricky? You doing okay? You feeling better? Red wheelchair. All right. Well, we know where that is. Come here, you little ghost kids. Troublemakers. You're up to no good. Oh, I missed it, damn it. Oh, I got it. Okay. Having the soup to feel better. Aw. Well, it's okay. I hope the soup is delicious. Moonbreaker, how are you? Good to see you. That's adorable. I had to offset the cuteness with the creepiness. I had to mix it up. Hey, I don't know where that wheelchair went. Like, it was just outside the elevator, wasn't it? What are you doing? Oh, peepers. Oh, good. Oh, nothing about this room is okay. No. Don't do that. Shit, did it only look at me in the camera? What? What just happened? Oh, it's Ghost Mommy. No, it's not. It's Jenna Ortega. That's not the one we're after. Three, almost there. This is so bad. What the fuck? Female mannequin wearing a crack mask. Yep. Pattern for the waning moon. Room. I think this is the key to my room. Yep. 208. We know where that is. Oh. 208. 308. But it's not. It's 310. I'm a dum-dum. Okay, run. Get out of here. Oh, look at this painting. What the hell, man? Who would take that? I mean, I basically have this already in my place. Not this. Uh-oh. Oh, it's ghost mommy. Can I leave now? Please? Please, can I leave now? All right. What do you want me to do? A coffin, isn't it? Yes. Let me out. Come on, man. Okay, what am I not seeing? The hell was that move? Okay. Seriously. Oh, I can go through here. Aha. This is even worse. Born to die. But you were different. We have the same blood in our veins, but you were alive. That was why you had to die while you were alive. If you can be alive while you're dead too, we can go back to our little room together. If you can stay alive while dying, the shell will close up tight. If you can stay alive while dying, the flowers will stay in bloom forever. You are me, you are me. At long last, you have become me. In this place, I'll blossom forever. So, Kigeri is the ghost mommy. The So she pushes. I think it's supposed to be her twin sister in the wheelchair. But she says it's her. So she says she's pushing herself around. It's all kind of weird. Yeah, This whole game is creepy. All right. Ugh. Get out of here. And I missed. That dude should get behind me. What? How did that not come out? Ammo. Okay. Leave now, please. Of course, there's something in the cup. I thought if I accepted your feelings, it would all be over. I don't care anymore if you push me on purpose. I don't care that I can't walk anymore. I forgive you for everything. I don't think I should be here. Because of me, you went into the darkness. Is that what she's saying? Because of me, you went into the darkness. Because I let you in, you're never coming back out of the darkness. I understand that now. You'll keep looking for me, no matter where I hide. No matter where I run, you'll never give up for all eternity. So I have no other choice. Bring that into your darkness. Light will shine. Okay. Can I leave this room now, please? Thank you. What room number was this? 311. Do I have health? Yes, I do. That's cool. Oh, thank you for telling me. Let's go with cat ears or flashlight head? Cat ears? Flashlight head. No, flashlight head. 310. Where the hell's 310? 309. 308. 310. So we gotta go all the way through. It looks like a bonnet. I used to live, I lived on the second floor, above a pizza shop, downtown. So it was on like one of the main streets in the city. And so outside my apartment on top of the pizza shop was like a big patio, which was basically the roof of the pizza shop. So then if you went to the end, you could look over, there was like a wall that came up to your chest, and you could look over the wall and you could see the main street down below you. So I would go out there to smoke and do whatever. I remember there was a jogger who would come by all the time at night wearing one of those headlamps. And so every time he came running by, I'd be like, choo choo, chugga 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 chugga. It just reminded me of a train running down. It made me giggle. I didn't say it to him, that'd be mean. I said it to myself. Change these, okay. That'll make the flashlight camera easier. Oh no, don't say that. I'm scared. Oh no. Grab lens.
Bueno, dolls, Dutchie, don't you like dolls? I'm a doll.
What is a grab lens? I don't know. Items, camera. Lenses. Slow. Grab. Okay. When you use this, automatically locks you onto the nearest house. Cool. No, don't say that.
That's so mean.
See, even the doll's on my side. Well, now I have to build up my tolerance to every poison known. Devices I have invented based on my personal theories have be handled with care. Here I will record some useful. The Spirit Stone flashlight was created to restore the memory. Moonlight syndrome patients through something of the moonlight stored in it. It should something treating symptoms and in extreme. Oh, stop this. This is just annoying. The spirit radio uses crystal to special waves and residual thought. However, extremely powerful thoughts, regret. All right, well, the best is rarely rotten. Best is badly rotten. Badly rotten and completely illegible. Okay, where is it? No. No, 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 no. Ugh. I don't know if I've ever told you this. I hate slide puzzles. I hate slide puzzles with a passion. Ugh. What? Possible budding exhibits severe memory loss, increasing vagueness of self-identity, and fear of mirrors. Immediate moonlight syndrome diagnosis. Progression of symptoms is severe. As seen with patient in room 4112. 412. Frozen moon. Advancement of moonlight syndrome is clearly connected with the patient's own spiritual potential. Complete recovery for the female patients presenting the syndrome before the age of 12 is very difficult. They will often seem to have recovered, but are vulnerable to relapses caused by the living environment and emotional trauma. Care must be taken to make thoroughly detailed records of her condition. Scheduled for experimental application of the procedure to be carried out on the patient in 412. This may provide clues on how to treat the patient. Addendum. Regarding her refusal to be parted from her special friend, since this allows her to remain stable, try not to force them apart. Those Masakis. Yeah, look at that big flashlight. Mommy, is that you? Nope. Oh, that smile. I like that. Where are you? Okay. No fun. Yeah. Yeah, well, all of the assholes need to stay in their place, but... Jeez. I think it was two doctors and a nurse? Okay. Ugh. I got nothing left. Man, nothing left to heal with. Too close. There it is. Okay. How far away am I from the save? I'm pretty far. I'm gonna run. I'm gonna try to do it. Fuck. No, I'm not. Okay. Easy peasy. Yeah, that was okay. Four, four, six, seven. Yay!